Welcome everyone. Today I'm going to make rava idli or semolina. Here we have 2 cups of rava or semolina. We have 1 cup of yogurt. Now we are going to mix it together, both of these ingredients. We have to soak it, this one, for 10 minutes. We have to add 1 cup of water. Now this mixture, we have to leave it for 10 minutes. Here we have cashew nuts, curry leaves, mustard seeds, turmeric powder, and ghee. Here we need 1/2 cup of ghee to fry all these ingredients to mix in our rava mixture. Now I will put the ghee. Just 1/2 cup. We'll put the cashew nuts. Let it get fry. A little bit brown. Now we will put the mustard seeds. Make it slow the fire and put the curry leaves and turmeric powder. Now we need to put off the fire and keep this mixture cool down a little bit. While waiting for this mixture to cool down, we have to keep ready our water in this big pot for steaming. We have to be sure that the water should boil. And here our molds, we need to apply oil on it. Now this mixture has been cooled down already. Now it is time to put it together. We will mix it and we will see if we require more water on it. We have to mix it well. And here we need to put 3 teaspoon of baking powder. And 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And we will mix it well. We have to mix it well. And we don't need to require anything else on this. We don't need to put more water on this. I just add that 1 cup of water before, and that's it. Now it is the time for putting it in our mold. Here is our mold. I already applied oil on it. You can apply anything, butter, oil, or ghee, but I applied ghee on it. Now here, we have to put 2 tablespoons on each of them. Now our water is boiled already. Now it is time to put for steaming. We need to steam this one for 12 to 15 minutes. Look, our water is boiled already. Now we just need to put it for steaming. We have to close it for 12 to 15 minutes with a high fire. We still have a little bit more, so we will put on this mold and we'll keep it ready to go for second batch of steaming. Now it is 15 minutes already. Now it is time to check. We will check with the toothpick, and our toothpick is we'll close it for another 1 minute. Now we will check again. Now this is ready. It is time to remove. We will allow this one to cool down for 10 minutes. Then we will remove from the mold. Here we still have water. It is enough for the second batch of steaming. Now this is the second batch. We will close it and keep it for 15 minutes. Now let us remove this one from the mold. It has been cooled down already. Look, it is very easy to remove, because we had applied oil on this mold. And here it is. And here it is, our idli is ready. Thank you everyone for watching. That's all for today. Have a nice day. Bye.